Sometimes I say it's not about art, it's not about technology, it was about revolution. The collaboration between an artist and an engineer could make work that had never existed before.
E.A.T. really tried to bring those incredibly disparate worlds together.
You wish this kind of thing would happen more often.